You can be two people in this song. You can be the soldier who has no hat, no coat, no trousers, and no shoes. And you can be the maid who runs to get them all for him from her grandmother's chest. Soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum? Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you. I have no hat to put on. So off she ran to her grandmother's chest, and she brought him a hat of the very, very best. And the soldier put it on. Soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum? Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you. I have no coat to put on. So off she ran to her grandmother's chest, and she brought him a coat of the very, very best. And the soldier put it on. Soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum? Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you. I have no trousers to put on. So off she ran to her grandmother's chest, and she brought him trousers of the very, very best. And the soldier put them on. Soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum? Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you. I have no shoes to put on. So off she ran to her grandmother's chest, and she brought him shoes of the very, very best. And the soldier put them on. Soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket, fife and drum? Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry you. I have a wife of my own.